Hello, everybody, and welcome to Outlast 2. So, I am just gonna jump right into this. I'm not doing it on insane mode. We're gonna do insane mode later. We're gonna get all the achievements later, but not now. Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. Oh my god. And we're doing this live! We're doing it live! Scoot just a little. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Lynn Langerman. I'm gonna call him Langerman. Is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband. Oh, Lynn and Blake, okay. Assistant and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters to navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert. Your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Well, we're gonna die. Also, if you are squeamish, you should not be on this video. And subscribe. His name is a good about better with iron ability sketch. Well, I didn't have time to read it.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared.
I'm scared too, Blake.
He's coming.
He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake, are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Oh, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Blake.
No, I mean...
Are you cheating on your
I
woman?
I was dreaming about Jessica Gray. From when we were kids.
Yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
I haven't thought
about
her either.
We're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
I already did.
Sure.
Oh, I got my camera.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! The fuck?
Ouch.
Fuck. Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
I don't think so.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie.
Have a soup pie.
Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Yep, that was evident that was good. Whoop! What the fuck is happening? What an intro. Jesus. You knew everything was gonna go bad in a helicopter. I mean, come on. Ah, crap. This doesn't look good at all. Don't do that. Hi, Jesus. Oh, no. Am I like a little kid? Oh no, this isn't good at all. Oh, it's dark. I'm just trotting along. Uh-oh. Okay. What the?
We're not alone here.
Excuse me? What just happened? Hi, Malice the Wolf. Thanks for the host. The graphics are too good. What just happened? Jimmy.
Fuck.
Yeah, for real.
Lynn,
I'm so scared. Holy crap, this game looks good. Oh, we're outside. Hello? I'm scared. Can I jump down? That's probably a bad idea, but I'm gonna do it. Oh, okay, we can do it. Hello? Nope, she dead. She gone. Oh, okay, we can go down. Just slid down there a little bit. How the heck is he getting 1920 by 1080? I'm recording in 720. Come on, man. To jump over a gap, press space while moving forward. All right. Oh, look at that parkour skills. Oh, okay. Beh! Woo! Ha ha ha! Speedrun strats. Beh! Okay. Then. When your camera is raised. When the rec sign blinks, it means you're aiming correctly at the recording event. Aim at the event until the red circle is full to complete. To successfully capture the moment. Review recorded this and run as it goes. Press tab to access your camera's menu. Back previous play.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive.
Okay. Hello?
Oh shit.
What?
Jesus. What? Is no, there's no bodies. She's not in here.
That's what you just said.
Lynn!
Jason! Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh no! Jason!
Oh, oh fuck me! Fuck.
Oh no!
Did not happen in the crash!
Nope, she dead.
Fuck this! Lynn.
Jason!
Pilot. I don't even remember his name.
That's the pilot?
What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn.
That's how the game starts? Jason! You guys remember Heavy Rain? That was a good game. Nah, crap. You can look back. Why would you tell me that? Don't tell me things I don't need. This game looks so good. Oh, so excited. Hey, hey, ooh. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo.
The town. Oh, thank God. I thought we were miles from anything.
Your battery almost dead? Yeah, it started at 0.5%.
There's not supposed to be anything for miles. But
I like how the recording's actually alone out here.
Fuck, what's alone out here?
Yeah, maybe it's the people that skinned the pilot alive. Did you think about that?
Hello? I'm lost and hurt.
Nobody's there. Great. Wonderful. Ask if... Fuck that. The fact that this takes place outside makes this so much...
Is anybody there? Please.
It makes it so much more terrifying. No. What the f- Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Boink!
That's fucked up.
Cool.
Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me.
Ooh. I'm a baby. I'm a big, big baby. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Close that. Dear Father, loving God continues to bless me with visions, and I know more certain than ever that the enemy is near. With every day I was scrubbing the stains from the floor of Daniel's room when the blessed music rose inside me and sank me into true sight, where I saw a creature like the burning sun, but with inward rings of teeth upon teeth and dangling beneath limbs that I took to be arms, but were cocks that rose in childing purpose. And as this monster sun descended, it fucked the earth and burst some great and slouching horror from the fire. I was filled with the same fear, so great that I could not breathe nor move, and saw myself all those years back blinding Daniel with the lie, and tried to weep but could not. And when I woke, I found myself wet with lusting, painfully desires to feel a man in- what the fuck inside me, and the feeling was not so far different from the fear. I tried to comfort myself with your teachings. Terror is as joy as the movement of God, but I would take greater comfort in your manhood inside me, and a firm prayer that the Antichrist be strangled in my womb. The most faithful of your something. Of your holy longing, Lisa. Well, you know what, Lisa? That's fantastic. Bandage. Why do I need a bandage? Am I about to get beat up? Why would you tell me that? How do you- oh yeah. Oh no! Wait, what? Really twisted on a public stream? Yep. Oh, it's supposed to go in here. Ah! Oh, you butthole. Jesus, man. Holy balls, that scared me. I knew it was gonna happen, but it still scared me. Ah ha ha, funny Roy. You're so funny. Do not want.
Satanas indimicante. Something. God.
Am I reading that? Midwife's lament. The babe is coming, ready to knife. The babe is coming, knight's midwife. Mother to the enemy, stained within. God's creation saved of sin. On the east day of the storm, no longer must we wait. Came to draw the enemy born, time to tip the gate. The baby's growing, baby swelled, baby growing. Chorus. Wonderful. I don't like this.
What in. God.
What? What? Oh, Jesus. All right. Well, this isn't good. This, out of all the things that this is not good. Want it. This is a lot scarier than the first one already.
Please, baptism for the spider-eyed lamb. I'll see.
Excuse me? Did you say something? What are you? No. 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 No, thank you. Just do this.
Do you hate him, God? Do you hate him?
Nope. Thank you. What is this? Chapter 8. And your people have made war, my land. Okay. I'm gonna leave this here for like 5 seconds. They can hear you? No, they can't. What the actual fuck? I'm gonna leave this here for like 5 seconds. You guys can read it if you want. Alright. Oh, this isn't good. I'm definitely gonna fall through here. Up! Yep! I saw that one coming.
God.
Oh, do you Jesus!
Want him?
Who?
Then you'll have him.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Probably. Must we forget about the wall rider? I can't move. What does this help me? help me. Okay, hi. What? What? Oh god. Okay, I'm gone. Just- Okay, well, I'm not gone. Well, okay, I'm here now.
What was that?
What?
Oh god.
Jesus.
Oh god.
Jesus, Catherine. I'm crying for you. Oh, well, we're gonna have to.
I don't know what just happened. It turned me around.
It's like they're hypnotized.
Cool.
Why must we do this terrible life? Do you hate us, God? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
Oh, great.
God has sent us this.
Uh-oh.
What?
I don't like this. Cool. Found a page.
God, I lay these hands on this assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, give me water. God, guide my hands.
Give me everything you want. Give me your life. God, love you. I'm ready for
more.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Please, I don't need to know the way. Only to know that you do.
I have no words for what's happening right now. Oh no! Jesus!
Shit!
Where am I? Cool.
Get your fucking hands off me! No!
What the fuck?
Man!
Okay.
Oh God, Blake.
Are you okay?
Oh, you're fine.
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit. We have to run. There.
Oh, great. Chasing. Do 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 do. Oop. Hi.
Where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
An achievement.
What is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Oh, wonderful. Are you pregnant? This is great footage.
Stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay.
Probably be better if we were at this
point. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Oh, that's nasty.
Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time.
Oh, she was already pregnant?
What?
I perform the examination.
I don't know.
Myself,
he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
Did I get her
pregnant? Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
among
us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood.
Oh, boy. That doesn't...
Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must...
We'll be gentle.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
God,
no!
Ooh, alright.
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
child. Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
What? What? What happened? Oh! Did he just get his neck snapped?
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
What?
Shh.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
There you go.
No! No! Oh! Mm-hmm. For fuck's sake!
Shit! Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
What? What? What is happening? I am so confused. Hi!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Hi. Okay. Already a little too close. Already very close.
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother.
We have mother?
I think I'll see you again.
Great. What just happened? Did she just straddle me and that's it? Ow. Thanks for that. Just a good old whack in the face. What the fuck? Exactly!
Oh shit! Lynn! Oh god. Lynn!
How about... Hey. Lynn? I'm kind dizzy.
Jesus God.
I can't see you.
Fuck were they?
Hello?
I called them heretics.
Oh.
They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Oh, she gone. I'ma go this way. She seems kinky. God damn it, Roy. What the fuck, man? Oh, shit. Just gonna nope my way out of that situation. What is this? Alright. I have no words, by the way. Like, I don't know what... Okay. I hope the sound is good for you guys. What the fuck, man? That's some weird shit. So I guess I gotta... What are you walking over here for? Oh. Nope.
You mock for it.
Nope. How about no thank you. I'm good. I'm 100% good there, man. Ha. Lost me. You silly. I can't get over that way. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Back up. Did he just go into that building? He sure did. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, he's out there now. Why do they get flashlights? Gonna. Great. Divine intervention again. Oh, and I'm back in school. I can't see. Uh-oh.
What the hell?
Yeah.
I'm dreaming. Or out of my fucking mind.
Or both.
Music class.
Very confused. Just a blinding flash of light, and then all of a sudden you're like, well, I'm in a different area. This guy took some hardcore drugs before he went on that helicopter ride. Jessica.
I'm sorry I have to do this,
You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica.
Goddamn, Jessica.
I remember this.
You remember Jessica? Yeah. Okay. Pick up.
Jessica. And Lynn.
Look at that face.
When we were... Oh, fuck. Back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
How are you so chill during this? Hello? What? Oh, that's creepy. What is this? No. I was like, yeah. No. I'm just gonna run out of here. I don't feel like sticking around. I don't feel like sticking around. I'm leaving. Look for batteries? Ah, that's true, I do need to look for batteries. Oh! And I'm locked out. Perfect. Can I really not? Well, I should have looked for batteries. That would have been smart. And now it's snowy. A lot of sense here. I have no idea what's going on. Uh-oh. Oh, that's convenient. Ouch. I didn't even think to look for batteries. What?
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
Yeah.
No, so they killed you, didn't they? No. Not yet.
Oh, what, are you one of them?
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on. Who are you?
I don't trust you.
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you?
Yeah.
I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Say squat when my wife got scarred. Had to get cast out.
Uh-huh.
Didn't complain with nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
What?
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
What? I'm so confused.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
Oh, I don't want a choice.
She's fine.
Oh, okay.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Oh, he's gonna turn on me later.
God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I don't know.
I see head down the roof, so I'll head down there. You can hide until you're fixed up. all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
How do I apply the bandages? How? Hold on. How do I apply bandages? Bandage? 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 Inventory. Tab. Aha. I can't tab! Alright, well. I'm just gonna sleep. That was a long day for me, you know. Plane crash, running away from people, getting molested by somebody. That's a long day. It's a lot of activity for just me, you know what I'm saying?
Please, Blake. Where are you?
Lynn? Jessica?
I'm scared.
Me too.
Coming.
Okay.
Ah! He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Ah! All right.
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I got bet him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide. You sinned when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sinned since to deny.
Grace! Grace is going to be talked enough.
No. The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to you now. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance.
What?
God loves you. God loves you.
I'm sure. I'm sorry, but what just happened? Ooh.
You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she...
Ah, that's gotta hurt. Rip Ethan.
That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death.
Nah, she probably stabbed
something
him.
About finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
Yeah. They're crazy. It's pretty evident. Rip Ethan. 2017 to 2017. He was good to us for about 10 minutes. Okay, everything is wobbling. Don't know where any batteries are. That's always good. Ah, batteries! All you gotta do is ask. This game is just mwah, so... What are you doing? Chirping at me. Oh, that's so pretty. Boink. Hello? Where am I supposed to go? I'm gonna go this way. Ooh. Just take a little dip. Just creeping really slowly. Rim 14, thank you for the follow. What is that sound?
Them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
Aww. That's not cool. Hi. Can I break into this lady's house? I can. No, I can't. Darn it. I'm not small enough. Oh, bandages.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Use battery? Use bandage. Use battery? Use bandage. Nope. Nice inventory, though. Ooh, page. Ooh, battery! Ha-boink! Easy peasy. Hello? Chapter 5. Perfect. That's how I usually read things anyways. Just pick it up and just kind of go, huh, and then leave. Ah, it's a ba 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 ba. Get the record on. What am I supposed to do? Hello? Uh-oh. Can't climb over that. But I can climb through here.
We must rise to face the
oh, shit. Nope. 100%. Nope. So many batteries. Boink. When you get lost in a horror game in a cornfield on the list of things that I like to do, this is not one of them. Poo. Not lost. Haha. Easy. Oh shit.
family.
What?
Delroy's not his father. Please, please, beg him for mercy.
What are you talking about? All you people are crazy! Oh, great, blood trail. Follow the blood! What this? Hide? Hide from what? Can I do something? Interact. Oh wait. Perfect.
And the counter, angel of God.
Ah, Jesus! All right. Well, thanks for that. Oh, all right. Got stabbed. Oh, well. Yep. Yep. I died. Whoops! Didn't know they were there. Let's try that again.
God's country. Papa's country.
Let's try that again. First death of Outlast 2. Whoops. Dang, they attack you quick this time. Uh-oh.
That makes a lot.
Uh-oh.
I wish there was a choice, but there wasn't.
Uh-oh.
Heathens and Gentiles and Pharisees.
How am I gonna get that here without dying? All right. Close enough. Hello? Oh, am I supposed to go out that way? Fuck that. Nope. I am noping so hard out of that room, I do not even care about that extra. I am just noping, and I'm running for my life. Alright, where am I? Just keep going, man. Just keep going. We're at the point where we just need to run. Where am I? Okay, hit a dead end. That did not last very long. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Can you go in this house?
I wish there was a choice, but there were. I know.
Hi.
Like I done on the lambs.
Hmm. Ah, poop. Uh-oh. I think I'm cornered. Oh, I can hide under here. That's convenient. Didn't know that. Still gonna die, though. Oh. Oh, this is the way that I came from. Boom. All right, I'm here now. Wait, what? What'd it say? Something about Q and E. Oh, there we go. Okay, I was supposed to go here. I was like, it's kind of lost there. Oop. Paper. What do these dreams mean? I have no clue. Pull it. What the heck is that? That's gross, man. Be careful. Be very careful. Okay. The dreams, Mason, what do they mean? Oh. Ouch. That hurt. Just got hit by a dead body going like 50 miles an hour. Great. Piece of paper. Piece of paper. Okay. I'm not hiding in a barrel of blood. That is not a thing that I am doing. No way, Jose. All right. Boom. Oh, wonderful.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, it just killed every bird within like a 10 mile radius. Just all the birds instantly went and fell right out of the sky. That was weird. So that's the right way to go. What is this way? Gee, I wonder. Is it death? There's birds. It's just death. Perfect. It's exactly what I wanted. That's ominous and creepy. That freaking tree.
There's gotta be another way.
Oh yeah, that's a problem. Whoop. I turned around, thank you very much. Gosh darn it. I just turned around, and then all of a sudden, he slipped and fell. Alright, pick this up, read it. Already got it. Alright, perfect. Alright, here we go. Kaboom!
That.
I'm not going that way this time, because that way killed me, even when I turned around, like I was supposed to. Oh, can I like parkour up there? Hey, yeah. Can I parkour? Can I do the parkour? There we go. That doesn't look safe. What am I saying? None of this looks safe. Ooh. Okay. So, we're here. Ha-boop! Nice. Hello? 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 Why am I up here? Oh, I'm dumb. Oh, great. We're going in a cave. We're going in a cave. Wonderful. All right. Well, I am actually going to... Oof. I'm going to pause here. And I'm going to leave that. This ain't Mirror's Edge. I'm going to leave that for the next video. Oh. Okay, so the game kind of crashed. I tried to alt-tab, and it crashed on me. So that was fun. But yeah, I'm gonna get back into Outlast right now. But I just wanted to end this here so I don't have, like, a 5-hour video. So, I will see all of you guys in the next one. Bye, guys!